Hello friends, welcome to Vanita Deepthi Explores. This video is about 15 to 20 lines essay on my parents. Without wasting much time, so let's get started with the video. My parents. Parents are the most beautiful and valuable God-given gifts in our lives. I can't imagine my life without them. My parents are very kind and affectionate. They take care of our health and education and see to the all-round development of our personality. They are mindful not only of our needs but of the needs of my grandparents also. My father is tall and handsome. He is whitish in complexion. He is an engineer. He is loved and respected by his colleagues for his honesty and integrity. He is very good at math and English, at times helps me with my lessons. He is very keen on our utilizing the holidays usefully. His chief intention is to remove the monotony of our life by bringing a change in our routine work. At leisure time, he takes care of the flower plants in our garden. He has lots of good habits. He never tells lies and faces all evils with a smile. He is very calm and soft-spoken and never wounds the feeling of others. My mother is a pious lady. She is a devoted housewife. She is extremely kind and affectionate. She looks after our health and education and makes us grow in a gentle way. She makes tasty dishes for us and serves them herself and sees every one of us is satisfied. She is very kind to poor and beggars. She is never proud and jealous of others' wealth and prosperity. Her gentleness is her beauty. When anybody in our family falls ill, she nurses them with all care. She is particularly an asset to my grandparents, whom she serves lovingly and with all her heart. I am really grateful to God for having given me such parents. This is a simple video on my parents. If you really like my video, then please like, comment, share, and kindly subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching my videos.